soon.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere, it's the worst.
Yeah.
Only you were the one.
You do. You have to decide. You, not me. Keep her alive, perhaps against her wishes, or give her peace. It's your call.
my lonely friend, Red. What have you come to tell me? It feels good. Like being hugged by the sun. It is a brilliant feeling. Like the start of spring. Thanks. I think I've learned something about humans. If I make human friends someday, I'll tell you. You may not always be my only friend, but you'll always be my first friend.
Nice to see you again. I thought if I got a second chance, I'd go to where my heart's content. I never expected to get out alive. Oh, it's overwhelming, even now. Want to take a look at what I have? I grabbed a couple of things before taking off. It's a new life, a new attitude, and simple pleasures like ordinary conversation. Nice loot, yeah? If you need anything, just say the word. I used to be a fan of the actress Patricia, not the red actress Adelina, but her sister. Patricia had an angelic voice like her sister. If she'd become famous, they would have called her the White Goddess. But her career was cut short. She took poison and ruined her throat. I've only read others' memories, so I don't know the details. But the memories people had of her songs. You should have heard her voice in her prime. Something transcendent like that. It makes you feel alive. I survived. So I'm seeking out experiences like that. So, any more questions? Did I go sightseeing? You bet I did. It's the heart of Krat. The theater, the Ferris wheel, there's so much to see. Although, most of it has burned down now, I suppose. The most fascinating thing, I couldn't believe it. The writing on the back of a made puppet. I read memories, but still, any way you look at it, it's the made puppet's words. Probably designed like that. What kind of puppet would write that stuff? Still, it was weird. You should see it for yourself.
I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Oh, how long do you think it will take me to decipher it? Time me. Ecco! All done, and all yours. For a layman, it would have been a tough nut to crack, even for a replica. Child's play for me, of course. I bet you could make a fortune by solving the code behind it all. But... why the Grand Covenant, I wonder? Apologies, my friend. I became lost in thought. Please, take it.
Who are you? I make deals only with established clients, as a rule.
Oh, is it Mr. Frozen Feast?
I knew only the meeting spot, not the client. I apologize for not recognizing you. Here's the item you wanted. I made it just like the uniform of that conceited stalker. Hope you like it. Looking forward to more discreet transactions, if you catch my meaning. Hope you like it. Looking forward to more discreet transactions, if you catch my meaning.
With unsurpassed sorrow, I must announce Lady Antonia has passed away. As she entered immortality, she seemed at peace. Her face was calm, and she wasn't in pain. It is all thanks to you. Without your most difficult of choices, she would never have found such peace. As for me, I am bereft of emotion. My life, or what passes for it, has lost meaning. It feels like pain has swallowed me whole. Thus I plan to erase my heart and become an ordinary puppet. This will be my last conversation with you as Polandina. Despite how it ended, I thank you for the kindness, bravery, and beautiful moments you showed me. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?